bit wobbly.
Some sticks.
Oh, these are our batteries. That's okay. Still going.
Well, it's got loads of, it's nice and gentle, it's lovely.
They always carry on spinning, yeah.
Yeah, when it's on, yeah, I've put it on a minute, yeah, I've left it at spin. You can have it not.
Yeah. Fancy seeing you here.
Yep. Oh, battery.
These are the battery.
Yeah.
Where is it?
Problem. Thank you.
It's good that it doesn't come out in terms of when it's flying, but it could do with being a bit quicker release than that. Where's it going back in? Okay. My mistake.
Yeah. Wow.
No, I've got mossy grass to put stuff on.
You trust the grass.
Eight. Yeah.
Where are you?
He's there.
I can't see that.
Is he going the other way or go towards me? Where is it?
It's coming down.
Where? I can't see it.
I'll put it back up a bit. There you go.
Where?
See where that white stripe of cloud is?
Where?
Just above the trees now.
If I drop it down, will I drop in the trees?
Yeah, go.
You'll probably drop into the light.
Which way am I facing?
I don't know.
I can't see.
You'll have to go up now, because you've gone behind the trees.
Which tree?
Beyond the railway track.
You're joking?
No, yeah.
I've dropped it. Where'd that go?
hear it.
You've got a signal.
Could have even gone further. It could be.
Could be anyone. But no, I mean.
As soon as you said,
I couldn't see it.
I couldn't see it either.
I saw a jump when it was a lot higher up.
I saw it just building straight away. Yeah.
On the next one you built, turn them LEDs to something.
Nice one!
Right, and you're getting a leap. Road.
Pardon?
Not even a drop rope.
Nope.
Hey, you got quite a distance.
That's spun round again though.
Get a bit of thread lock on it.
Yeah.
Hello, Ben.
Hello, Ben. Oh.
Looking fell right next to the path.
Yeah. There's a lot of ground that you could have fell in that would have been there.
Yeah, another couple of foot over that way. And
oh,
you wouldn't have seen it.
I'm never going to fly it above 10 feet now until I get line of sight. Until I get FPV.
Is your camera connected? On that?
It is, but there's a lens cap on it.
Yeah, wouldn't have helped
then. I should take that off then. It's going to fall off.
Right, go and hide yours, Neil, and we'll count to 10.
Oh.
Coming ready or not?
Oh,
I reckon you've got to, really, and that's a different one. You planted it earlier.
Still got it? Still got yours?
No.
No, it's gone. Nails is gone. Nails is gone. His drone.
Oh, God. Oh, man. Made it over the railway line.
Yeah.
That was quite an adventure. Little.
That was a good bounce, something like that. Oh, what's he barking at?
Probably about
It's really flat though, isn't it? You know, and I thought, I thought this would be here. It's really...
The flight drift, because the gyros are off. You can do that, you can have the trims on that. So the gyros got to one in life. You can offset that while you're flying. Fucking hell.
Yeah.
Stop!
Back, back! Got a new name for your drone, Cat, because it's got 9 lives. It's lost 2 already. You got it. Ben, what's that you think?
Ben! Oh, you'd be sick. What have you done? You'd be sick. Good boy. It's alright.
They're a bit stronger than your props, then.
Unbreakable props, that's what they are.
Squeaking.
No. There might be some grass or something in it. That's stiff. That's stiff, that.
Yeah, it's probably something in it. No, they're all like that. Oh, it's that one.
That, yeah, that's what's squeaking. Needs tightening up. It's loose.
Oh, what's loose? The
propeller and the motor aren't attached.
Did you bring
they aren't.
Did you bring your spanner with you?
Yeah, I brought my spanner.
Looks like one from Tri Tetra.
There's a reason it looks like
that. That's better.
Given that that prop was not connected, it was flying quite stably.
Why did I?
Puddle. I figure he is a